perfectly that it hits the rev limiter right there at the end. It's kind of cool.